So we're going to look at our handiwork now. Such a beautiful day out here. Well, Wilda, what did you think? Willem, what do you think? It's our woodpecker. So let us see how this all looks. Pretty good to hear, but I didn't get it back in there, did I? This looks good. Look at that. Willem did all that. Have a little bit in the middle there to do. I think this cedar doesn't need to be here, because now that this tree is growing, it'll be okay. So I'll get rid of this tree. Might be two trees, actually. Or maybe I can cut it and make it into a little bush. Looks like there's a bit left in here. That's pretty bad there. But look at this. Oh, isn't that nice? Wow. Have to do that in there. And this is perfect. This side has not yet been done. I'll do that in a minute. Oh, look at this. Willem worked on this for me. Wow. I couldn't even see where the plants were in here. That's great. What an excellent job. Did I do that? Look at this, it's all have grapes on it. They will bloom all season if you deadhead them. All right, well, I'll go get my glove and come back and do some more. Getting ready for these beautiful blooms to happen. Very few plants are weeds, but those are. Willem, it looks amazing. Here. Just amazing. So I should go out and work again. I guess I can mow this now. Thank you. I guess it'd be better to sit on the ground, wouldn't it? I guess if I start at this end, I can pull the basket behind me. I'll do that later. Oh, the ground is so far away. It said if I took these off, they would keep blooming, but they're not. Thank you. Willem.
Don't carry on.
Well, I had a break. A break is important. I brought a chair here. You'd like to sit in the shade there. Thank you for doing all you've done. Really looks marvelous, doesn't it? It's amazing how much you got out of there. It's interesting, we did get a whole lot by the edges, but then we didn't really get into the very center.
Well, let's try to do that.
Well, I didn't do it as well as you, I guess.